All right, so we're making our way into the solo for Yellow Ledbetter, right? We're in the key of C sharp minor for this one, right? So that means the first position is located on the 9th fret. Right? So a majority of the solo is going to be kind of right here, right? So from the top, we know this phrase. Right? And then. Right? And then we have. Right? One more time, all together, it's gonna go.